And now from Jefferson Parish, one councilman says he plans to call on the red light camera program to be disbanded and launch an internal investigation at Wednesday's council meeting. I-Team investigative reporter Travis Mackle is live at 10 with the details. Travis.
Well, Norman, Chris Roberts says he will formally request the cameras be disbanded at Wednesday's meeting. Now, this right here is a letter obtained by the I-Team showing that individuals may be profiting off the red light camera system in Jefferson Parish. When the system was installed 2 years ago, the parish said at that time that no one was making money off the red light camera tickets, that the company that installed the system, Redflex, and the parish would split the profits. But Councilman Chris Roberts says the recent letter that I just showed you from Redflex to parish attorney Tom Wilkinson suggests that some consultants may be profiting from the tickets, getting a fixed percentage off all money from the red light cameras. Roberts said, I just want to make sure everything is above board and we're getting what we agreed to. Roberts said once again he will formally request the cameras be disbanded at Wednesday's meeting. We'll have much more in this story in upcoming days and weeks. Norman.
Thank you, Travis. So far, the parish has billed out almost $20 million from the red light cameras.